visas don't mean I need Jesus pieces. I've been fighting against these demons like it's demon season. I've been sinning without repenting. I gotta fix my life now. I've been sitting all in my feelings.
Back bomb, fitness, back on the road, after a long hiatus, yes, that's how we do it. Spud bomb fitness, coming to you live, beautiful, beautiful day for running. I just want to talk to you about one thing. When I grew up, there was this drink that was called Drink-A-Pop. So it's a sachet and then you put water to it. Now on this Drink-A-Pop, there are different flavors. There's cola, ginger, raspberry. But let me tell you, no matter how much you drink Drink-A-Pop, it doesn't taste like the real thing. What am I trying to say to you? These days, there's something that is happening in this world where people are believing a lie. People are believing fairy tales. They're believing their own emotions and their own mindsets. And they're steering away from the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. They believe their own things. They follow more people than they follow the word of God. That's what I call Drink-A-Pop faith. Drink-A-Pop gospel. Drink-A-Pop mentality. It looks like the real thing, but the taste, I know pain. There's a rise in apostasy. There's a rise in false doctrine. There's a rise in people falling away, that they don't want to serve the Lord anymore. And they follow their own mindset, their own ideas. The Bible says in Matthew 24, take heed, let no man deceive you. We live in a time where people are being deceived and they also deceive. So here we are standing on the truth of God's word and we get the most heat. We don't mind the heat. But when I say to you, same-sex marriages is not a marriage. When I say to you that people who live in sin and who's unrepentant is destined for hell. When I say to you that other religions, they don't have the truth. The only truth that we can find is in Christ. Then you label me a homophobic. You label me a transphobic. You label me all kinds of things. But you don't want to look into the truth. I'm here to spit the truth of God everywhere that I go. I don't care who's not impressed. The truth must prevail. Because Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. People have become so used to having this Drink-A-Pop notion of the gospel. When you present them with the true version of the gospel, they get offended. Let me say this. The Bible says in Galatians, if any, even an angel, preach any other gospel that has been preached, let that angel be accursed. Let that angel be accursed. Never mind a person. Never mind a person. And that's what I'm saying to you. If you've been used to drinking this Drink-A-Pop gospel, where it's all about you, where it's all about money, where you can do what you want to do, when you want to do it and how you want to do it, without consequences, taking the grace, taking the cross of Jesus as a cheap method to continue in sin, then you are in the wrong place. There is Spud Bomb Fitness signing out. No pain.